नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल फ्रॉम आर्ट्स एंड वुड्स। वन मोर टाइम आई एम शोइंग यू संखेड़ा झूला। आई हैव शोन यू टू वीडियोज अर्लियर इन डिफरेंट कलर्स। दिस वॉज द सेम कलर आई हैव शोन यू अर्लियर, बट दिस वन इज अ लिटिल डिफरेंट फ्रॉम वॉट आई हैव शोन यू अर्लियर। जनरली वी लव समथिंग दैट कैन कन्वर्ट इटसेल्फ टू समथिंग एल्स एंड कैन बी यूज मल्टीपल वेज, एंड दिस इज समथिंग सिमिलर। This is a jhula and also a cradle. Cradle is like this. Very easy way you can convert this unit to a cradle, a baby cradle, a palna, a thotil, and this works for the newborn baby. Generally what happens is these cradle parts are used for the babies of 1 to 1.5 years old, till the time baby starts sitting and crawling out. Because once the baby gets a little older, instead of the cradle, cribs and cots are used. Cradle, as we all know, for newborns is a must-have thing, and all of us wants to get our babies the best thing that we could. Something like this is beautiful, comfortable, spacious enough, and you can also hang some toys and other stuff here that are generally hung on the cradle. It's a big size cradle. If you look at the space inside, is 42 inches and almost 2 feet space inside, so it's a big spacious area for a baby, and nice design also. What really happens is these cradles are generally used for a very short time, 1-1.5 years. And when you are getting something beautiful like this, it's a pity if you don't use it for a long time. This should be used for a longer time. So the best way is to get something like this that can be converted to a jhula swing, and so easily, because there is no other installation, just pick it and move it back and it converts itself to a jhula. It's a very classical item. You may have seen in a lot of movies, you have seen this similar design in the famous program Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma, and in a lot of programs something like this is visible. We have got several designs, several colors without this thing, the canopy thing, you are looking at it without this, with this, and multiple colors that are available with us. The size of the seat is 4 feet out and out, so spacious two-seater unit. The total height is around 7 feet, and front to back it covers around 3.5 feet of area. And out, this covers 6 feet of area. So to place this, you need 6 feet like this, and around 42 inches like this, and then some area for the movement of the cradle. So this much area is required to install it. It can be installed in a drawing room, a living room, as a jhula, and multiple use I've shown you. Right now this is a jhula, a swing, and now it becomes a cradle. Comfortable, beautiful, quite strong, and a nice unit. This one is going to Chennai, and if you are looking for something like this, you can contact us and we'll make it and deliver to your place. If you have any questions, please call us and we'll be happy to answer your queries. Hope you like this. A few comments of yours. Thank you so much.